It's nothing. He was far too sick by then.
The last thing I remember before the blackout was holding my hands over Kaylee's ears. I think I was more focused on her hands on mine than the mailbox across the street.
Ladies, stay back! Don't go near the mailbox!
Idiots!
I mean it! Let me get the hell back!
I'll save you, lady!
God damn it. I thought I told you two to get out.
Oh, sorry, man. Did we wake you?
No. It's cool. It's really cool.
One step closer and I'll shove this up your ass.
Hey, that's dangerous. You could blow off your hand.
Been there, done that.
Hey!
Spackler!
Kaylee!
Kaylee, no! No! Kaylee, no!
Hey, man.
I've got no choice but to
live somewhere else for a while.
I'll squash butterflies.
Where's my medication?
You can have my medication.